For everyone who's been waiting for news on Hilda season 2, and for everyone who's been in the comment section of my previous video, constantly asking, when is the season going to drop? It's fall. When is the season? Where is it? I got some bad news for y'all, because according to Hilda's Twitter, Hilda season 2 won't be releasing until winter 2020. Yes, I know. It was supposed to be fall. We've been waiting 2 years for this, but they had to push it back. This news came from a website that's going to be supporting their upcoming New York Comic Con panel that's supposed to be held on October 8th through October 11th. It said that Hilda Season 2 won't be premiering until winter 2020, and that the Comic Con panel, they'll be featuring 2 special sneak peeks of the show. See, we was all looking forward to this show for 2 years. I get it. I feel your pain. I feel your pain because I was looking forward to it too. But we got some good news about this as well. Right now, there's currently 4 episodes listed for season 2 on Netflix. Hopefully, there's more. Hopefully, we didn't wait 2 years just for 4 episodes. There are not that many graphic novels out that they have to adapt yet. So, let's just pray that they added more content. And for another news, we also are getting a 70-minute movie for Hilda that's going to be on Netflix. So, I mean, I guess that's a plus. Maybe that's the reason why we were waiting so long for it. I mean, if it's that actual movie that's going to be on there, like, the day that season 2 releases well, then I guess the wait would be worth it, because pretty sure the movie will be good. I just thought that I should tell y'all this news, make this quick video, so y'all won't riot in the comments anymore. It was someone that said that they'll murder their whole clan and their village just for season 2. I mean, that's kind of ridiculous, but, I mean, hey, I feel you. But for those who can't wait and need something to hold them over, I got 3 recommendations for you. 3 show recommendations. The first recommendation is Owl House. You should go watch it because it's amazing. The second recommendation is Infinity Train. Infinity Train, boy, it has some great storytelling. And you'll love it. It's not that long. 10 minute episodes for 3 seasons. So I recommend you all check it out. And the final recommendation is Amphibia. Because the latest season of Amphibia has been really picking up. We got introduced to Marcy, the best character. And we're also getting a Zelda-like adventure that's finna come on. So I recommend you go pick that up. And thanks for watching this video, man. Make sure you like and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. And you also follow me on Twitch if you like to see gaming content. Yeah.